Thanks to Brandon Miller for having me, and we're gonna play some rock and roll.